So get ready, preparation, boys having a few beers, JB sorting out his shirt.
Still cutting the tags off.
Alright, just strip them off, eh? Looking over at Jason as Renee was walking down, and I could see he was getting teary-eyed. And then that's when I had to just look away from Jason and Renee. Because if I had continued to make eye contact any longer, oh, no way, I would have started bawling my eyes out. I'm so happy to be a part of this day. JB got married. Congratulations, guys. Oh, I'm so happy for you. And mate, you nearly made me cry when she was walking down. I was looking at you.
Oh, I was teary.
I know.
It was coming.
So we're currently getting taken to the photos with the bro Ben. Cheers, Ben.
Cheers.
Man, I feel like this is my wedding. This is exactly what I want to be doing on my wedding. Just f***ing on the piss. Photo shoot. About to make our way back up. This is basically about to go flat, but got some batteries by my table. Got another camera by the table. And let me get some drinks. And some food. Some more drinks. Back from photos, about to have some food. Everyone's pretty much sticking in right now. But yeah, I'm gonna eat
And I'm still debating on speech. Speech is going to be like one of those things where I'm going to decide at the last minute. Conclude speeches. I didn't say anything because I felt like, you know, if I just contribute by recording the speeches, that would be more memorable than my own speech. But I don't know what's next. Maybe dance. Dance is next, and then we're gonna be doing some drinks, and then it's gonna drag out.
No, I can't help it. I've been catching feelings over you.
So that basically concludes the night officially. It's about nearly nine, I think. So I'm expecting to wake up very hungover tomorrow. Although it's not a whole lot planned tomorrow. And then the day after that, tamoko. Te bala. Okay, so we're joined the groomsmen. Gonna go take some photos.
Photo booth. What's
that?
No, I sounded better in there.
Morning. We're just leaving the lodge now. Ended up going back to one of the houses on the other side and had a few drinks. We all got tokens on the night, which each token represents one beer. I don't know how I ended up with more than what I started with, but I had like 10 tokens. And just before we went back to the house, 10 beers before I left. Had the wine and I woke up completely lost. So that was a bloody good wedding. I had a really good time.
How are we meant to get out?
It's like that sheep movie, you know, black sheep.
Maybe if I
beep. So we're going heading home. And we've been stopped by a whole lot of sheep.
Walkie this way.
Is anyone gonna help us?
Yeah, hold up. Well, there we go.
Don't just stare at us, move your ass. Good evening. So we're back at the house. Had a few hours sleep. I still haven't showered. Feeling so out of it after drinking all the alcohol. But got some Maccas. They didn't have Uber Eats here. Well, apparently they do, but the app doesn't work. But they do have another app. The only thing about it is you can't track your order. So it's just basically the same as ordering on a website. So I've got Fanta. Whoa, am I actually burnt? How do I get burnt in Palmerston North and not in Perth? That makes no sense. And I've got a milkshake. And the cat is staring at me like, who is this guy talking to? And actually, I haven't seen the cat since it took off. It's probably wondering who this guy is. Who's this guy in my house? I got 3 burgers because I don't plan on eating tomorrow. Basically, there's nothing much planned for today. This is just, you know, recovery day. Because I knew it was going to be a long one, but I didn't realize it was going to be recovering from 3 days drinking. JB. Although, who knows when I'm coming back. Right. I don't know why I keep saying that. I notice I said that a lot in the Philippines, which is understandable, but I also feel the same about New Zealand. So I'm gonna come back. Maybe when I've settled down and done that special somewhere. Well, I've got this beast of a burger. The almighty Texan barbecue burger. A little fish and a McChicken. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to eat all this, to be honest, but we're gonna go with the big burger, of course. Oh my gosh, look at that. I can't really see it. Oh, the bacon though. Oh, the onions. They don't give me any serviettes. I'm so satisfied right now. I actually debated on going to the fish and chip shop. It's literally just down the road. But I don't have a key for this house, so. Chocolate milkshake is good. I'm not gonna keep you guys for much longer in this vlog. Might be a continuation. I'm gonna leave it there for one day, unless we end up getting up to something tonight, but highly doubt it. I'm sure Jason's tired as well, although they had a bit more sleep than I did. I can't believe we went back to that house. I obviously didn't record any of this, I left the cameras behind, but we went back to one of the other houses on the other side and basically took as much drinks as we could with our tokens and just drank until we couldn't drink anymore. But yeah, I'm gonna finish this food and I'll see you in the next video.